We have water. We have food. We have toiletries. We have clothing. We have love. We're sharing the love of Jesus with people out here on the street. You can feed someone, bless someone, care for someone in your town. All you gotta do is get out there and do it. Feed someone today.